Gold Coast. Now I'm here today because my good friend Brooke behind the camera, say hi Brooke, put your hand up,
hi,
or jiggle the camera, gave me a dare to go and have a ride with her great friend Warren Luff, Luffy, who had supercar fame, in his stunt car show experience. Now we went to the show, great show, highly recommend it. I haven't done that for probably 15 years, and to my amazement, after the show I got invited to go in Warren's car, which is a V8 Ute, all done up. Put the helmet on, get inside the roll cage and go on the same track that the stunt car team did. Let me tell you what a buzz, with a bit of a dab, and I think from this time on, once a month we're going to get all you viewers out there to maybe comment and write the next dare that you want to see the Burl do for just fun, why not? Life is about having fun, life is what you make it, as I say.
Alright, so hang on.
Yep, I'm good.
Yep.
No fear, brother. Don't worry.
Yeah, all good. Let's do this. So we'll chase him on the first one.
You get so close, I've watched him.
Connected to the rear wheels, so it's got its own master cylinder.
Yeah,
so
right.
you initiate most of the slide with the handbrake, and then obviously control it with a bit of throttle, a little bit of left foot brake as well, because you can see on the way into the corner I can get in really nice and close to him, but then as you come out of the corner you've got to make sure that you leave enough room so that it doesn't tear the nose off the car.
Have you clipped ever before?
Sorry?
You must have hit every...
Oh, there's been the occasional incident, but very rarely.
Just a rub, like...
Yeah. Rubbing's racing.
Rubbing's racing. That's it, Cole. Thank you very much, and remember, if you're looking to buy a new car, sell a car, finance a car, give me a bell.